Oh, well, it closed the game when I recorded. Fuck. Well, that works, I guess, but... that's the clap, and now we go. I still love this music, it's so good. This music is so good. Okay, this music is so good. What's I doing? I forgot what I was gonna do. Can I? Not too much. Why does it look way more zoomed in than I remembered? I'm not sure. I haven't played this game in a while. It looks really zoomed in though, for some odd reason. It feels like it's zoomed in. Probably not though. Most likely not. Bam! Okay, what am I doing? I need to find... what is this? Wojak. Oh yeah, true. Wait, I can make that. Oh wait, I can make that. Oh wait, I can make that. Oh wait, what? I can make that. Oh wait, I can make that. Oh, I don't remember that, but... wait, no, I can't make it. Wait. Oh wait, no, I can't make it. I'm confusing myself. This is going well. I'm confusing myself. Hold on. Okay. I'm confusing myself. I need to kill a lot of Wojaks. Wojak essence. I also need to find a lot of, which one was the sticky one? The black one, I think? There was a black and white Wojaks. I think is the black one, right? Is the sticky one? Oh, I clicked out of the game because I went into the second monitor and clicked there. Oh, that's gonna be so annoying. Hey, Wojak, come here. Two Wojaks, nice. Oh my god, that is deadly. Come on. Also, 300-400 damage is pretty good, jeez. That is pretty good. I could blow these two up with this. I wonder what happens if he destroys it. Will I still get some? Why is it so zoomed in though? I'm confused. Because I think it's zoomed in. Hold on, what did I do? Did it update or something? Wait, hold on, this looks different. Hold on, it zoomed in. Wait. Hold on, everything just looks different from... I think it might or might not have updated. I don't know anymore. It just looks really different. It looks hella zoomed in. There's no options in the menu again. What? I'm getting confused, hold on. I might need to dilly-dally around with what's going on here. It might have updated. I'm not sure what happened. I didn't know you could do- I thought that was a little round thing. I thought that was a- hold on. Why is that so zoomed in? Interface. Whoa, look at this. UI skip cutscenes. Hardcore interface on. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hey, there you go. 920. There we go. Now I have a wider view. This is actually really nice to have a wider view just because. Though I think this is a bit too much. Hold on. Let's get to 1600. This feels nice. This feels nice just because we could still see the items. The UI is not super small and you can see pretty far. I didn't know what happened. Did it update or some shit? I didn't realize it looked like this. I might have to watch like the previous video what it looks like because I fucking don't pay attention to things. Oh, why does this look so weird now? Oh my god. This looks so weird. This looks so weird. Right click combat, keyboard controller, or keyboard controller. Whoa, hold on, hold on, hold on a minute. Keyboard controller co-op. Whoa, what is going on here? Let's right click the combat. Oh, so it's like an RPG, you're right, like, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. This game looks different. Oh, web, allows you to, okay, audio's good. Color blind, well, do token here. Oh, that looks weird. Oh, why does it look weird? Hold on. Graphics, trigger tone. Oh, yeah. It doesn't look any different, but I'm just gonna... Hold on. I'm dilly-dallying with the settings because this looks pretty cool. Should I just go to 1920 and make it like super big? The UI is pretty small, like pretty tiny. The head's the size of the cursor, like that is tiny, but you do get a gigantic view of the map. Holy hell. Look at that. Look how big the map is. Okay, we need to... Wait, do we have a thing near there? This is the nearest one. Ah, oh, switch. This is pretty cool. I love how you could just still see the mouse hoop because this is a special mouse. And I can actually see what the recording is picking up. I can actually see the mouse on the recording. I didn't think the mouse would pick up, but apparently it does. Do I need this? Yeah, I do. I really do. 59. I need a lot of that. Okay, hold on. Oh, throw the thing. Get out. I think I got him. Think. No. Grab some of this. Why not? We need to find more splinters. I think those are called splinters. Oh god, I can't click on... Oh god, second monitor. Yeah. Oh my god, 1,000 damage! What the fuck did I do? How about I say no? No. You almost shot me in the face. Literally almost shocked me in the face. Wait, I passed the thing. Well, there's this thing. What is it, lightning? Eat it. I want to hide my mouse away, but I also don't because I might need it. Because the mouse is a valuable thing in there. Because you can click on things. Hold on. I know it does annoy some people that the fact that the mouse is on screen, but... This game uses a mouse, uses a pointer, it has a special pointer. I can't get rid of it. Unlike in every other game I play, which is in aka Starbreak and Steamworks, I can't get rid of this cursor because it's a special cursor. We need to find some more Wojacks. Especially, what are these things called? Sticky Wojacks. Sticky Wojacks. And then the white ones are bleached. I think it was bleached. It was called bleached. I'm not really sure or certain or something, but I think it's bleached Wojacks. Which kind of gets me confused on how or why it was bleached. I mean, it's fitting of the name. It's bleached because it's the color white. Where am I even going? Don't get... Go. My... No. Stop. Stop. Hey, we got a thing. We got a floor. And there's some splinters. Let me through. Hold on. Take it. Hit it. Hit it. I think I have to click on it every time it goes underground. So I have to click on it again every time. That's annoying. I also need to find some rare Wojacks. Like, for God's sakes. Like, I appreciate the amount of Wojacks you're giving me. It is helpful, since I do need a lot of things. Where did I... What the fuck? Where did I land on? Where, I landed on here! Hold on. Smack. Done. Yes. On fire. Get it. Come on. God, the hammer's good. The hammer's nice. It's done. Come on. Hit him. Yes. Kill him. Yeah. Oh, I don't have a thing. Hey, there's some. Oh, whoa, there's two. Well, I might as well kill these guys first. Get out. Get out. Get out of here. Oh, you stunned him, yes. Oh my god, I killed him before he popped up. I should, watch myself a bit. Get frozen. Get stunned. Get stunned again. God, you're tanky. You're tanky. You're very tanky. 200 damage ain't doing nothing to ya. There is poison damage though. Thank you, Glutter. Thank you, Glutter. Smack. No tunneling. No tunneling. No tunneling. No, I say. Oh my god, that almost killed me. Okay, I need to get splinters. Because Wojak's nice, it's just Womp with a bit extra. It's kind of just Womp and the, what are these called? Vom. Womp and Vom. Also, I am not saying the actual species name. I'm using my pet names for them because they're way more fun to say. Also, I remember them way better. Wait, get that out of here. Smack. Smack. There you go. What is it crit? What makes it do that? I don't think it's one of my equipments. Wait, how's this look? Ah, that looks very I could equip that. That gives me a lot of movement speed. I might. Stop with your electric boogaloo. Stop it. Coming up, stun him. Stun him again. Stun him again. Smack him. Oh god. That was so close. That was close. I didn't pay attention to the red dot. Stun him. Wait, I just realized there's the thing. Oh yeah, there were good items. Good trinkets, weren't it? That I got from the easy ass boss. I'm gonna see if I can't gear up too while also killing a buttload of Wojaks because I also need it. I need three more splinters. Four more sticky Wojak. That's a lot. That's actually a pretty decent amount since I don't know how many there are in a group. I don't find a lot, at least, that's all I know. Stun him. Stun him. There you go. Smack him. Come on, stun him. Get him. Get him, Glutter. You can do this. Get him. God. How did I hit that? Eat it! Let's go. Okay, hold on. We still need a pretty good amount. Jesus Christ. Okay, first of all, I need to check out how to craft those things. Because this is simple. We just need to kill some Wojaks. Think one's in here. I want to craft the special trinkets. I need to go back. What is this? Pharma Baby Maker. What the hell is a baby maker? I don't want to ask what the baby maker is in a wo- Why am I grabbing farms of baby- Okay, no, it's not. Okay, I'm shutting up. I'm shutting up. Okay, so this, I need some bricks and jollies and... things. I need to get the Zuzu. I need to get the Zuzu and get some spark plugs. Or... Wait, do I get this from killing or build their own? Oh no, I don't kill them. Get them from my pet. I get them from Zuzu. I don't kill them. Okay, that and then there was another one. I think it was in here. Where is it? Yeah, this thing. What the hell is this thing? Jellyfish, Wojak, and... hold on, might as well. Can I get three and then three for you? What else do I need? Because that's somewhat simple. I only need to kill a buttload of jellyfish. Or technically, yeah, buttload. I think this is the rare items. It's only 5. Maybe I might be wrong, but I'm just guessing. And I need to get to... I need to kill a lot of jollies. Hold on, I need to explore a lot of jollies. I need to get a lot of jolly chunks. This is gonna take a while. I only have 3 jollies. Hold on. Get these. Then, do we want to track this? I want to track this one first. Actually, I don't need to track that one. Let's track this one, because I need to blow up a lot of jollies. And I mean a lot, I mean a lot of jollies. Is there like a jolly field somewhere? I could just find a lot of jollies. I found a lot. I see a lot. I only have 18 though. Might not give me enough. I'm just gonna keep exploding everything. I only have 7 jolly. Oh god. 9 and 90, 22. Might as well grab some extra splinters. It doesn't hurt to get extra splinters. Got 60. Come on, got 61. Wow. Throw it to you. God, I can't wait to play hardcore on this. I have to finish the story first though, because obvious reasons are obvious. Hold on. I need a few more. 22 isn't that much, but it is a pretty decent amount when they only give like 1 or 2. Oh, this is a big group. This is a big chunk. This is a chunky- Whoa, what is that? The heck is that? My sensors tell me it's super old. Okay. Blah 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 blah. Okay, blah blah blah. Okay, get. Come on. Oh, damn it, come on. Is it gonna blow that up? No, it's not. But I did get 2 more. I need a few more. There any more? There's this thing. Oh, there's that thing. Yeah, there's 2 more. Got 1. Got 3. Nice. Okay. Get it. I live! Oh god. Not well, but I live. Wow, Clutter, you didn't need to do that. I appreciate it, but you didn't need to do that. I wasn't even going for him, though. Thank you for doing my job for me, because I was going to kill him anyways, to be honest. Thank you, Clutter, for doing that for me, but, wait, did that add another side quest? Shut your butt. Oh no, I know the drill. No, that had another thing. Did that add a new crafting recipe or something? Can I like check my backpack? I didn't read that. I have to rewatch the. Oh fuck. They're like anywhere? Not built. Inventory. Do I see it anywhere? Is it anywhere? You don't have anything. Another armor, please. Hold on. Salvage. Because you're not as useful. Same with you. Salvage it. That's some stuff. No. Where did it go? What did it do? What? I'm confused, I need to know! Why did I skip that? Damn it! Data? What is that super old thing? I have to rewatch the thing. I have to rewatch my own little... thing when I'm editing. I need to- oh my god. Can't believe it. Okay, what am I gonna do? Oh yeah, I need to go to Zuzu! I need to go to Zuzu, because I need those spark plugs. Zoom out a bit. That's a good distance. I need to go to Zuzu. Zuzu. Hello, Zuzu. I don't know what that is, but... That track part, molt, sub molt, no? Okay, hold on, am I missing something? Spark plugs? Spark plugs. Where are you, spark plugs? Spark plugs. You in here, spark plugs? I think my dog just barked. Hold on. Yeah, he is barking. God damn it! It's return of the dog! It's the return of the dog. Wait, do I get them from Zug? Or do I get them from Zuzu? I think, nope. Info. No, not that one. Info. Data, Zuzu, Zug. Oh, I do need to kill them. Oh, I just need to kill Zugs. I just need to kill Zuzus. It sounds wrong, but that's just what I need to do. I'm sorry, Zuzu, I need to slaughter your own kid. That's if I find any, actually, because, well, to be honest, I'm gonna have a hard time. I wonder how fast I can kill you. Very fast. Very, very fast. Oh my, okay, I can kill you very, very fast. Screw Womps. Oh my god, I wonder how much damage it's gonna do. Okay, where's I going for? Where do you find subs? Actually, why am I near, old boy new? What did I name this? Old boy new home. A thing. Explodo Island. Explodo Island. God, the signs! Why is it the names? The names. I'm great at names. Okay. Where do I go to find subs? Here? Might be here, I might be wrong. Hoping, yeah, there's a few. Okay, I'm invincing. Look at how many there are. Oh my god. Okay, oh Jesus. You're dealing with that. Strong. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Oh god, there's a womp. Oh god, there's a worm. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Get out of here. Wow, what the fuck, I just one-shot him. I'll let myself heal normally. I can't see jack shit. Wasn't it red or was it just blurry? I think it was red before. God, okay, hold on. Okay, we don't wait. Why am I going after the tiny ones? The tiny ones don't give me the spark plugs. I need the big end boys. I need the big end boys. God, Tart, no, Tart, no, Tart, no, Tart, no, Tart, no, Tart, no. Do you count as a big end boy? I feel like you do, but you didn't drop me anything. Zugdugs. I think it's Zugdugs. I can't see shit because of blurriness, and I don't really want to heal. I don't really feel like healing. Oh, okay, yeah, Zugdugs. This. No, this. Yes, there's a big boy over there. I'm stupid. Okay, hold on. Nope. Okay, there's a big boy, but we also need to clear out the small boy. Can I one-shot you with the slam? I don't think I can. I'm not even gonna try because I'm gonna attack the horde. There's like seven Zuzus. Seven Zuzus. Oh, even more. Hold on, we need to find one. Wow. There's a lot of... God damn it. Nah! It's catching up to me! Get out of here. Hell yeah, two spark plugs. Let's go. We need to get to the rift. Ooh, we're gonna get one of the items. Wait, what am I doing? We're gonna get one of the items. And then I just need to kill a whole buttload of jellyfish and... we'll be good, we'll be grand. Jellyfish and, things. What do you call those things? Jack. We need to kill a lot of Jacks. God damn it, why are you called Wojack? Of course I'm gonna end up calling you Jack. There's no way I'm not gonna call you Jack. Where is it? Here we go. Yes. Then we need this one, which means also 5 minutes. Holy shit. Sooner or later, this is gonna be half an hour. Oh my god, half an hour. Please tell me it won't, some of the things, I swear to god, if this gonna extend, because 5 minutes is really long. Please be 5 minutes, be the longest crafting part. It's literally legit like the same as egg hatching, I think. It takes 5 minutes for like the egg to hatch so you can have a little baby friend like this boy. Well, it's nighttime, conveniently. So, let's go find some jellyfish and, you know, kill them. Now you're poison and on fire. God. My bad. No, I couldn't even get out of it. I was right in the center of that. I couldn't get out of it. No, I literally couldn't get out of it. I was committed. That was a commitment. Now you're committed. Damn it. Please give me one. I just need one. Come on. One. Ooh. One. Give me one. Yes. Yes. I have one. Yes. Okay. Why did it not go? What the hell happened? Okay, and that gave us this thing, which is useful. Life Enforcer. And we could go to the next one. target, track this, make this. It's only a minute and 40. Apparently gadgets are way swap set. Hold on. Putting regen and where is it? Where is it? Missing HP. There you go. There, half an hour. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'm gonna cut it for now because I wanna open the next dude too. It's still crafting. It's only a minute, so I'm gonna cut it. I'm just gonna cut it. It's just a teeny bit, anyways. Yay! Yay! Jeez, that's a long name. Jeez, that is a long name. Retina something. Retina Mountain Spice Injector. Holy hell. Okay, I'm gonna put it. What should I replace it? Crits. Poison, don't really. Fire damage could be useful. I'm not using poison damage now, so I can use this. Combo crit reduces all of your item cooldowns by 0.5. That's not bad. I'm gonna constantly keep you up. Actually, I might, no, I don't know. There's the fire. This is, does poison. I don't really need it since clutter is a thing, but I'm gonna switch him out for, Jack after this, so yeah. Don't know. So, this is the end of this video. We got our things. Well, I got my things. We still have to get the thing for Jack over here. Little lad wants to be upgraded. So, I have nothing else to say. So, all I'm going to say is bye.